So this is my video diary for Thanksgiving. I had a friend challenge me to post a video a day, a video diary every single day about my life and the rebuilding of my life. And so this is my Thanksgiving video, giving thanks to all of my friends, all the people who have worked so hard to help me, save me, get me to where I am today. You all know who you are. I mean, the list is so long, I don't even know how to begin it all, but one person I am absolutely beyond grateful to is my dear, wonderful friend and childhood sweetheart, Roberta Guffey, or Roberta Karovic. I call her Roberta Guffey because I always remember her from when we were childhood sweethearts, and she has, her and her family have done so much for me. I will never be out of their debt. It's just been so wonderful. And my brother Al, and my best friend Steve, and my beautiful girl Janine, and so many friends, Melissa and Todd, and God, there's so many people that have just done so many wonderful things for me, and I feel so grateful. And I just want to thank everybody out there who has been there to come to my rescue when I needed help, and to give a helping hand and a loving touch, and to help pick me back up and give me confidence again, to help me go back to school and to just become a better man. I'm really humbled by all the great people who have been a part of my life and have helped me to get this far. So on this Thanksgiving, while I have lost so much, so many wonderful people that I loved in my life, including my wife Selena, I have gained so many more people and so many more loving relationships that I never even envisioned was possible. So if you're out there and you're having trouble this holiday season and you feel like you're lost and things are never going to turn around, I'm living proof that things can turn around, that things can get better, that your life can be better. It's just going to be different. It's going to be a lot different than what your life was like before. It may not, it's just different. It's I can't explain it to you. It's, you have to go through that fire. You have to walk through that valley, you know, of darkness and come back out the other end. And when you do, you become a lot more grateful for just the little things and the people that enter your life and are willing to accept you at your most broken, and believe in you at your lowest point. It's that's a truly life-changing experience, and it has been for me. So to all my friends, thank you is just not enough. I love you all, and I wish I could do so much more. All I can do is just try to be the best man and the best person I can possibly be from this moment on. So thank you all. Happy Thanksgiving. I love you all. Thanks.